Hey, what's happening, guys? Thanks for taking the time to come click through to this video. And I put this together because I like to address the things that maybe is holding you back. Maybe those things that to date you've had interest in the shed building business, perhaps in the Shed Academy, but there's some reason why you're not actually moving forward and enrolling. So I just kind of want to, go over those things just to kind of, make you understand and make you more comfortable with the aspects of the top three reasons why people resist enrolling. But first, before we do that, I just want to go into the idea of opportunity, right? All kinds of opportunities out there in the world, this being one of them, but certainly there's, 10,000 other opportunities, but this is a great one. So what's the definition of opportunity, right? Opportunity, a favorable juncture of circumstances, a good chance for advancement or progress. So there's no better opportunity if you're handy and you're looking to make really good money working with your hands, building things, than the Shed Academy course. That's the whole point. I'm going to bring you through my entire business system, and at the end, you will be able to run your own successful shed building business using the same techniques that I use. I am out building sheds every day, so this is not something, I did 10 years ago, and maybe I'll be able to, put together some ideas that will work for you. No. This is something I actively do every day, and I do very, very well doing it. So the Shed Academy course is really just the blueprint to exactly what I do every day. But I just want to go into each, idea. What's holding you back, right? So number one, is the cost of enrollment. I mean, sometimes, that's an obstacle for people. And I understand that. Sometimes, people get a little apprehensive to part with, a few dollars to better themselves. And I, when I say cost of enrollment, you can't look at things as an expense, right? You gotta look at this as an investment in yourself, an investment in a business potentially that could reap, 200 times that initial investment, all right? So just hypothetically, the base course, the Shed Academy course, is $395. So $395, if you invest in learning this business and getting going in the shed building business, I'm just being real. Like if you're full-time, you get the swing of this, and a year or so later, you build this up, it's an easily attainable to make $80,000 a year for yourself in the shed building business. Absolutely doable. So $395 for the tuition to potentially make $80,000 a year, that's a 200 time gain in that investment, and that's in the first year. So you go out 10 years and you're talking about $800,000. So it's such a I'm amazed by the thinking when people say, well, I mean, unless, you really, really don't have the $395, and I get that too. But even at that, I put together an installment payment plan for those guys that are a little tight with money just to help you get into it. So there's a 3 easy pay plan that you can do for $149 a month for 3 months. So by the time you're coming up to your second payment, you're gonna have been through the course technically for $300, right? So I hope that's not holding you back, because if it is, if that's the only thing holding you back, please contact me. I wanna get you into the program. I want to help you start your own shed building business. So if this is an obstacle for you and you feel as though, if I could just get over that, John, I think I can make this work, contact me. Well, let's talk about it. Let's work this out, So the other thing is, I give a 90-day guarantee. So 90 days, if you're just like, I just don't think this is gonna work for me, John, then no problem. I can tell you, I've had over 100 people go through the course I've had two people so far that have said, John, this isn't for me. It had nothing to do with the course itself. They weren't happy with it. It was just that one guy was an older gentleman, and he's like, I physically can't do this work. I didn't realize how, you know, difficult it might be on my body. And he says, I can't do it. And the other guy just, he had family issues. You know, he had a death in his family, and he just, I don't know, he spun out where he just was like, I can't do this. So, I don't know, out of over 100 people, I've had two people, and nothing to do with the course. It was really their own personal issues. But, so, you know, it just, you know, amazes me that that might be the stumbling block. But if it is, as I said, contact me. We're going to get you going in this business. Second thing, not enough time. You know, people guys say, oh, you know, I don't have enough time to do this, John. I can't do it. And I always say, you know, aren't you being foolish when you say something like that, right? I get it. You might be working full time, but there's got to be a day, you know, you're off on a certain day. So for you to invest that, you know, initial work, try to, you know, yeah, maybe you got to work 7 days a week for a little while to get this thing rolling. But when you get it rolling, you know, this, I mean, I don't know. I don't know your situation, but if you could potentially make $80,000 a year in the shed building business and you're currently making $35,000 a year, don't you owe it to yourself to try to switch the tables here and try to get this thing going? So, you know, you got to work that out. You got to find the time. You know, you got to, if you want to make good money in your own business, you got to find the time to try to get this going. Part-time, maybe the first year you're going to do it part-time, build a couple of sheds a month. But at least you're starting the ball rolling, right? So this is your opportunity. You got to do whatever it takes to get it going. Some people aren't that motivated. I understand that. But for those guys that are, you're on the teetering on the fence, this is potentially a way to make a really, really good substantial living, and the business is booming, right? So, you know, you got to try to carve out that day and a half in your world to make this work, because if you do, it's going to pay off big time. And the third is, you know, some people are reluctant. They're like, I don't think I have the right, you know, I don't know enough about building, Johnny. I feel uncomfortable, you know, maybe I'm not going to be able to build these sheds. And I always tell them, listen, have you ever used a circular saw? You know, a hand circular saw. Have you ever used one in your life? And most people have, you know, some people haven't. But if you have, then I'm going to tell you, you're definitely going to be able to do this. This is not, the whole point of my shed design is that it's super easy to build. That's why I designed it that way, because I want to be able to build it easily and get in and get out of there in a day. So none of this is super sophisticated carpentry skills, and especially with my step-by-step system of how to assemble these sheds, the course, you're going to totally understand it. I haven't anybody say, oh man, I don't get it. I don't understand. It just doesn't happen. So, you know, get over that. There's no question you're going to be able to figure this out going through the course. It's very detailed. I mean, I go through, you know, as you see on these videos, I'm pretty long-winded. So, you know, it's the same thing. When I'm explaining how to build doors, it's an hour of how to build doors. I mean, we're going through every step of it. So, you know, you're going to get it. So don't worry about that. And the same thing, if you're like, I don't get anything this guy's saying, which is not going to be the case, no problem. Just tell me, John, it's not for me, I can't do it, and refund your money. So there's no worry in that respect. So I'll just wrap this up, because I know, I appreciate you just giving me this time. So we got four steps here, right? It's very, very simple. First step is you got to buy the material, right? Everything's going to be laid out for you. I'm going to be giving you a complete list. Hey, go to the store, buy this stuff. Very simple. You're going to load it in your truck or trailer. Step two, you're going to bring that stuff back to your shop or your garage or your shed in your backyard, wherever you're going to lay this, you know, business out. And you're going to have to prep certain things, doors, trusses, roof overhangs. You're going to pre-cut some of the stuff to get ready for the build. So that's step two. Step three is you're going to go to the site and build it according to the plan that we've gone over. And through the course, we have gone over all of it. You're going to be very comfortable. Say, oh yeah, you're going to be super excited to go actually build your first shed because you want to try out this cool new system, right? So that's step three. Step four, it's done. Let's get paid. Get your money. Enjoy the profits of your own shed building business. So I hope this clears up a little bit about, you know, the roadblocks that people are apprehensive about. But man, I really want to see you in the class. So hopefully, you know, you'll reach out if it's an issue, money-wise, whatever. Let's get you going in your own shed building business.